Hi guys, it's Dr. Xbox Live back with another video, and today we're gonna be taking a look at my custom LEGO Halo Noble team. So let's get right into the video. So starting off by taking out my Sigfig and putting on Carter or Noble 1. There we go. These are all Saber Scorpion decals, and Carter has a Brick Arms DMR, which isn't the DMR from Reach, but I think it does a good enough job representing that. Saber Scorpion decals are what make up pretty much all the parts that look to be printed on him. All you do with those is you cut them out and you stick them on your minifigures. And that's my Carter, guys. Let me take him off there. And next up, we're going to be taking a look at Cat from Noble Team. Let me put her down here on those Brick Arms hex plates. She has that iconic silver visor and her robot arm, along with a Brick Arms Magnum. Again, those Saber Scorpion decals, which I think look really good on the legs, on the arms, on the wrist. Overall, I think it looks pretty good, but that is probably subjective, as I did it myself with the help of Saber Scorpion decals. So, next up, we're going to be taking a look at Emil. So, let's put him down here. This is Emil, and I actually am a little bit unhappy with the way that I did his skull, as I had to cut it out with an X-Acto knife, and I'm not too good at doing that. So, the skull doesn't look amazing, but he has a Brick Arms Kukri along with a Brick Forge shotgun. Originally, I was going to give him Brick Forge VAM braces. Let's see it. I was going to give him two of those on both arm. But I think the decal looks a little bit better. You can see how the skull didn't turn out too well, but he has a Brick Forge shotgun, as I think it resembles the Reach shotgun more than the Brick Arms one does, so I gave him that. And just those Saber Scorpion decals again. All the way around on this guy. I may still be getting a Calypso's Custom Workshop shotgun for him, but I'm not really sure because I don't want someone to injection mold a similar shotgun and then just be stuck with a bunch of casted shotguns. So right now I'm holding off on that, but possibly in the future, if Brick Tactical or Calypso himself doesn't injection mold it, I will probably end up buying that shotgun for him, the Reach shotgun. And next up, we have June, which I did something pretty cool when making June. Let me put him down here. So you may see that, let me take off his gun so you can see that nice printing, or decaling. You may see that his helmet seems a little bit weird, and let me show you this. This is a Brick Forge olive green helmet. And you might be thinking, what did I do? Did I paint it? No, I actually dyed it. I took RIT synthetic dye and acetone, and I dyed the helmet a dark olive green. So I think that looks pretty good. The printing, or decaling, I think also looks really nice. I have some XSR protos that are supposed to be coming in the mail very soon, but as of right now, June is rocking this as his gun. This is very, very temporary. Let it focus here. There we go. This is a very temporary solution for his gun. The reason I didn't use the Brickforge Sniper is because I just don't feel that it represents June's gun from Reach. So, I just used this generic Brick Arms Sniper Rifle and attached a bipod to it. And that is June. And I also put a rubber band on the helmet. Just show off that arm for a second there. Alright, that is June. Next up is the last minifigure I'm going to be showing you in this showcase, and my favorite. Here we go. This is George. George is my favorite character from Noble Team. Although I don't think I did a very accurate representation of him in LEGO. He doesn't have the white piece that goes through here. And the reason I didn't use Saber Scorpion decals throughout the whole thing is because he's a lot more beefier than the other figures, and I actually put some studs on, or one-by-one plates on the bottom of his feet because he's a lot taller. Although I still did the leg decaling and the arm decaling. And then I just stuck a up armament on the top of his head so he looks more like him. And unfortunately, Brick Arms has not mass produced the turret from Halo, so I had to use a sedan or minifig cat. They renamed, but a minifig cat minigun for him. It was either that or I brick built it, and I just think this was the best thing that I could do right now. Hopefully, Brick Arms, when Halo Infinite comes out, makes that gun. But right now, we don't have that, so this is my solution. But I really like George in the games. He's my favorite, and there's not much else to talk about on him. So, I really like Noble Team. Reach was one of my favorite games, so saying that, let's take him off here. Well, his stud was left behind, but anyways, it is Dr. Xbox Live signing out. See ya.